I'm smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh! Malaga's guards! They hit like bricks! Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body near a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
No, 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 he can't be dead. We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up at the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help them get back together.
It's rare to find a man with a good heart these days.
We've all got people we want to look out for. Need to look out for.
Yes. We do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kedonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly. I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
Ella! Come on! Yeah!
Easy now.
We weren't supposed to kill you idiots. Now we'll have to explain ourselves to the captain.
Die!
Who in the god's name?
It looks like she put up a good fight.
I saw the guards dead outside. Good job, Mysterios.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but avenge her.
She trusted me, Mysterios. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried, all I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her, didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this. Least of all, you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Pythonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.
Thank you. went. We'll find them. Keep looking.
Sure thing.
Oh!
Your head!
Σας όντως είναι εξασφαλίσω τροφή. Η μη πολίτη σας απόλεσε απαξάπαντα. Είναι η υπόκριση της προκλασίας της μία μου λύση.
Γιατί τα δύο εξεμπολόμεν έτσι λύση πειρά. Αναζητήσατε εσύ το πλέον. Πώς γαρεξίκετο και περισσύ να πηγεί από τους μη. Εκεί ήλθε αμέσως διεκτηρίνης. Έχουμε να το πιούς και καμίνους. Βρίαστε σποκίτα σάμπους ή την εσυσή ανεπίκλητη διόνι στο τραπέζι. Και πλακούντες όντινων, ουδέποτε εγεύσαστε. Μονίσαστε άρτους ή είχατε προς χάρη των προσφυλών ή προς χάρη της εισυκτήδος. Ισήτε ομού.
won't make it out of this battle alive, and neither will you!
Αφες με σωθήνε!
Oh, my God. άπαντες, υπησυνήστε την υγεία ανάπασα. Άνοτε, κάτω,
make this easy so I can get paid!